This was really similar to what some games we've already had. Think about it. Hard-fought game. It's kind of a shootout, all right? But defense, let me tell you. When we got our backs up against the wall, it's 35-32. We had to punt out the end zone, and we were backed up, and they had the short field. We got some big stops. You hear me? So, I mean, you had a rough night on some things. Now, we gave them one of those touchdowns on offense. That's on us. But you guys, when you had your backs up against the wall, you came through big. And then offense, great job going up by the two scores there at the end. They started to throw everything at us, hung in there, pushed the ball down the field. Big play there, Jive and Alec on the touchdown, sealed the deal. Drake Cook, a lot of hard running there in the fourth quarter, running that clock out. O-line, great job on that. Look here, it wasn't nothing easy about it, but we got it done, and that's all that matters. Everybody understand?
Sir.
All right, a lot of things to learn and get better, but the thing I like about you guys is ain't no matter what kind of craziness has happened in these games, we've always come back, stayed together, keep fighting, and still get it done. I love that, all right? I love that. Got some?
I love it. Hey,
keep balling, keep getting better every day. Hey, let's go. Get it here.
Let's go! 1, 2, 3.